everybody. I'm gonna play Marble Maze. So this is how you play it. You have to make this board. It should be rectangular shape, not square shape. Then you make a hole. Then you have to make this. It should be thin. It should fit in this box. So it should be like this. Then you have to put these pieces. Then you gotta make hole. Then you gotta write start. And you gotta write finish. Then you can take this off. You can have a lot of them. You can have this one. Or you can have this one. You can have how many you want. So let me show you how to play it. You first put it start. And then play it. Sometimes you'll lose and sometimes you'll win. This is how you win. I did it on purpose, I didn't mean to. Okay. Thanks for watching. I hope you have fun making this.